I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
What's up, Tigers? I'm Coco Mongisi.
And I'm Ariana Martinez.
And we'll be your anchors for this week's Tiger Tube episode. Parked up outside in the old school. The new me back with the OU. The dog always finds his way back home, and it's so true. Coco,
we're on air.
Oh no, my bad.
What kind of music do you like listening to?
Currently I was listening to surf rock.
Oh, that's interesting. I wonder what kind of music our fellow Tigers like listening to.
Well, let's go find out with Tiger Tunes.
Hey Tigers, welcome to our new segment, Tiger Tunes. I'm Fran Latora, and let's go rate some songs. Who am I here with?
Riley Hernandez.
Okay, and what are you listening to?
All Too Well 10-Minute Version, Taylor's version from The Vault, Sad Girl Autumn version recorded at Long Pond Studios.
What's your name?
Daniel Alvarado.
Okay, can you rate this song?
It's really long.
What would you rate it?
A sly 6.5.
Okay, who am I here with?
Aiden Bakwaden.
Okay, and what are you listening to?
Paranoid by Kanye West.
What's your name?
Logan.
Can you rate this song? Tell me right now, you really want to spend your whole life alone. Okay. What would you rate it out of 10?
Out of 10? I'd probably say like 7 out of 10.
That's all for now, Tigers. See you next time.
Can you believe Hoko's only 2 weeks away?
Right? I'm still shopping for my dress.
Me too. Let's go shopping together.
Oh my gosh, we should. Okay, but first, let's learn about all the dances this year with this next segment.
Hey Tigers, today we'll be talking about the different dances that we will be hosting this school year.
To begin, we have Homecoming, a Sadie Hawkins dance, and of course, prom.
Homecoming this year will be Top Gun themed, hosted at the Fullerton Hangar on the 30th of this month.
The details for the other two dances are still to be determined. However, what is determined is their formality. Short, formal dresses are usually worn to Hoko, and long, elegant ones to prom.
Suits and tuxedos, or even nice dress pants and shirts, are usually worn to both occasions, but then again, these are just suggestions. Wear what you feel comfortable in, as long as you follow the dress code.
Sadie's is an informal dance, however, there will be a theme that follows it.
That's all we have.
Back to the studio.
Hey Coco, have you ever taken culinary?
No, I haven't, but I always see people walking around with food from there. It looks like a fun class.
The teacher, Chef Gary, seems like a cool guy. Did you know he has a cooking show?
Oh, what? Let's go check it out.
Good morning, Tigers. My name is Angel Torres, and welcome to Cooking with ROP Culinary. Today, we're gonna be making a homemade pumpkin pie and homemade whipping cream. Now, the ingredients for the pumpkin pie today are pumpkin, large eggs, evaporated milk, salt, sugar, and our three spices today are cinnamon, ground cloves, and ground ginger. So after getting the two large eggs in, you're gonna want to beat your pumpkin and eggs together until you get both of those eggs completely taken out. Half a cup of sugar and a quarter for 3/4. Boom, that's about a teaspoon worth. Half a teaspoon worth of cloves. Then half a teaspoon worth of ginger. You're gonna wanna get about half a teaspoon worth of salt as well. Just get a nice measuring. Again, level it off, put it in. And start mixing it up. You're gonna wanna make sure you get a nice consistency. You wanna put your dry ingredients into your pumpkin mixture. So after that, we're gonna want to put it into our pie crust here. Gradually pour it in. So after putting our pumpkin pie in the oven at 350 degrees for 40 minutes, we wait for it to bake. So our timer for 40 minutes has just gone off for our pie, so we're gonna be cracking up the oven, turning the oven off, and just letting it sit for about an hour. And as that's happening, the pie is gonna settle down, cool, and start really taking its form and starting to get the consistency and texture of an actual pumpkin pie. So we'll be back, Tigers.
Aw, man. It looks like we're all out of segments for this week's episode.
Wait, no. I think we have one extra.
All right. It's time for
extra announcements.
Hey, Tigers. My name is Dylan Castiglione, and this is Extra Announcements. The homecoming dance is Saturday, September 30th. Prices are $90 with an ASB sticker or $95 without. But make sure to get them before prices go up. September 26th, we're going to pack the gym for the girls' volleyball game against Pacifica. The theme is Rhyme Without Reason. I hope to see you guys there. Today is the last day to submit your club application form. Make sure to submit the club application and the administrator application on the VHS Tigers website. That's it for extra announcements. Back to the studio.
Okay, now it's the end of the episode.
Thanks for watching this week's episode of Tiger Tube.
Let's go check if there's any cake left.
I'm so down. Bye, Tigers!